Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. The month of Ramadan is the month of rituals, the month of worship, the month of Al-Quran. It is the month in which the Muslims are struggling to be as closer as much to the Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The month of Ramadan also is the month of brotherhood, sisterhood, the month of unity, collectivity, the month of community. It is the month in which Muslims are coming together to break a fasting together, to do tarawih together, and to have a sense of closeness between members of the community. So the month of Ramadan is the month that we must struggle to be closer to one another as a community. But also the month of Ramadan is the month of kindness, the month of human solidarity, the month in which Muslims are training themselves to feel the sufferings of those who are suffer around us, the pains of those who are unfortunate, to build a human solidarity, a sense of belonging to the pains of millions of people who have not to eat, who don't have clean water to drink. This is the month that we have to be kind and deeply socially responsible. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam is so kind, but his kindness is even doubled and intensified during the month of Ramadan. So we, while observing fasting, learn how to feel the pains of others, at the same time building a sense of social responsibility by our commitment to be kind, to be helpful, and extending our hand to every people around us. May Allah accept from all of us. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.